G'day from the Bureau, and welcome back to your weekly weather wrap for Sunday, the 14th of February. It's been an active 24 hours across much of northern and eastern Australia, with showers and thunderstorms producing isolated heavy falls from northeast New South Wales and across parts of southern Queensland, the Top End and northern WA. Showers and thunderstorms will continue across much of northern Australia today, with isolated heavy falls once again likely. Further south, much of southern Australia will have a mild and sunny Valentine's Day. Monday will bring another round of showers and thunderstorms across northern Australia, and showers will also develop on the New South Wales coast, the start of a wet week there. Showers and storms will continue across much of the tropical north, becoming heavy across northern Queensland on Tuesday, and showers and thunderstorms will also develop along a deepening surface trough in WA, and high pressure will dominate the south with dry and sunny conditions. A cold front will approach southwest WA on Wednesday, bringing gusty winds and causing showers and thunderstorms to develop inland from the west coast. Heat will also build across the southeast, and showers and thunderstorms continue in Queensland, NT and coastal New South Wales, heavy at times across northern Queensland. The cold front will move through WA on Thursday, but will weaken quickly as it moves east. Much cooler conditions will follow that front. Hot conditions will continue though through South Australia and Victoria ahead of the front, with showers and storms across eastern Australia and the tropical north. Friday and across the weekend, showers and storms will continue across eastern and northern Australia, with heavy falls continuing in Queensland. Hot and sunny conditions will continue across southern Australia. And that's it for your weekly weather wrap. Keep up to date with the latest official forecasts, and we'll see you again next Sunday.